trying to make me snap, but no luck, cause you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil, it ain't gonna
work. Alright, guys, y'all already know this is the most lit reaction channel on YouTube. This is your React Disciple. Today we're gonna be reacting to Tech N9ne, This Ring. So without further ado, let's get it. Action. Da da da.
Come on. Do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband? In sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, till death do you part?
I do.
Do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? In sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, for better or for worse, till death do you part?
I do. In the words of a patriot, I often fear that the sins in my past will come back to haunt me. But the consequences are more than I can bear. I feel that shit. This piece right here is about what comes with fame and the struggle to keep family within fame.
Okay, let's see. I give you real.
This ring.
Got me a top notch, straight hot fox. We shot rocks in the Ewok slot. Was caught, got dropped, two playing hopscotch on the block. Art not twat, plot, yo for hops, not a broad dot.
This ring.
Help me remain sane, no dame games. Came from bane to a change main. No cane thing, refrain from gang bang. Slang a brain, brain reigns, family fame, then came pain.
Say hello to Tech N9ne.
Everybody wanna be down with a nigga, women get a whip of the money. Thinking of taking it from me, they get up in the club, giving the love, throwing the pussy full of liquor and bud. Booty hopping around, up in the mode, get to looking around every hole when I lick a nigga low. Infatuated with niggas with dough, get them in a second, try to make them let it go.
Tech N9ne.
Be on a graphing bitches in front of rapping niggas who think of having figures, they get to grabbing triggers, they can't imagine villains when they come back and get us, we get to whacking niggas. I ain't never wanna know parts of this, I don't ever wanna break another heart for this. Why the devil gotta make it, why the Lord wanna make something that'll kill something so marvelous?
Brings demeaning demons and G-string. Songs we sing make them fiends seeming in green things. Clinging, dreaming, thinking of being misty with this ring.
If I wasn't Tech N9ne, bitches wouldn't even wanna be with Tech N9ne. If I did no music, then would you respect mine? This wedding band and music draws a line between life and Tech N9ne.
Tech N9ne.
This ring.
What's supposed to protect a nigga best for niggas who couldn't stop having sex with bitches? Bless the missus who stressed to kiss us, even though we spend our texts with strippers obsessed with clitoris.
This ring
made a nigga feel macho. Cry for lafo, dafo, maho. Nigga, I go face Diablo with a hostile gospel. If I can't have tres a cuatro, little vatos, I'm a little laflo. What they say, a little nasco with a nostril.
That's LA Tech N9ne.
Nigga with a weed with a motherfucking blow in a hole.
Yes, yes.
Next to me is ecstasy, asking me if I wanna roll.
Yes.
Never gave a fuck about the fling. Makes it exciting when a married nigga wanna fuck around and a bitch know he down for the flame.
Yes, yes. I've been tested and a lot of times been invested. Didn't know this tech shit would constantly get a nigga molested. Been approached by some of the best tricks in the game and they came strong when I hanged on. Feel the swing and I hope my son don't sing the same song.
Ha. So you just talking about the game and how it is, you know what I'm saying?
Little Donnie, what you saying?
This ring
brings demeaning demons and G-strings. Songs we sing make them fiends seeming in green things. Clinging, dreaming, thinking of being misty with this ring.
If I wasn't Tech N9ne, bitches wouldn't even wanna be with Tech N9ne. If I did no music, then would you respect mine? This wedding band and music draws a line between life and Tech N9ne.
Tech N9ne. Quincy J told me superstars are good providers, but 2 times out of 10 when we on tour, family's not beside us. What can a nigga do when he make ends? Add more to the time they spend. While they make ends, everything else break in, and the bond at the house may end. And your wife, he's steady yelling about quality time. And you think with all the fame and fortune, shit ought to be fine. But what happens when the divorce papers just gotta be signed? And you lose half and your children, cause you gotta be 9. I wanna relax with him and spend time to the maximum. But if silence is golden, then me making noise is platinum. I gotta be tech and daddy and hubby, but music women mixed with family's ugly. I know and you know that hella be hot for a nigga's infidelity. But until then,
what?
God forgive me for any promises that I broke. Family can I be forgiven for all the liquor and weed that I smoke? When I succeed, will I cope? Will I still breathe without both?
This ring, Tech N9ne?
I don't know, but when I go, I'm leaving out dope.
This ring
brings demeaning demons and G-strings. Songs we sing make them fiends seeming in green things. Clinging,
crazy, like, okay, I saying in a song, though. You know what I'm saying?
If I wasn't Check 9, bitches wouldn't even wanna be with Check 9. If I did no music, then would you respect mine? This wedding band and music draws a line between life and Check 9. Check 9. This ring. Check 9. This ring. Check 9.
I see you.
Check 9.
Okay. That was cool. I mean, he did better tracks in my opinion. I know y'all look at it and be like, he can't never be pleased. Like, this guy either want real gangster stuff or he want lyricism. And when we give him both, then he say, nah, he needs to be about something real. So then when they show you a track where he's speaking something real, I'm like, nah, that ain't gangster enough. You know what I'm saying? I see what y'all saying. I see what y'all doing. But nah, I mean, it was cool. Like, I see exactly what he was talking about. I mean, you know, like, it was okay. Like, I know I gotta listen to it better, though. Like, listen to it again to get more of the lyrics he was saying. You know what I'm saying? Because some of the stuff I couldn't really understand because he going so fast. You know what I'm saying? But that's cool. Like, Tech N9ne, don't get me wrong. He is on my list of cool rappers. Don't get me wrong. I first heard about him on this channel and started checking him out. You know what I mean? Through this channel. And y'all requesting it. So that's how I kind of figured out about him. But after the fact, I was like, okay, you know, this guy actually got some cool music. It took me a few videos and some time, you know, to think about it, to think, man, he is tight. You know what I'm saying? It didn't just come overnight like that, though. But yeah, now is he top number one? I wouldn't say that. I mean, you know what I'm saying? But he definitely up there because of his skill, you know. I mean, in my opinion, I pick him over somebody like a Twister. It's only probably one Twister that, I mean, not one Twister. It's probably only one song of Twister's that I really even like. And I can't even remember it. But y'all tell me what y'all thought about the video. Put down anything else you want me to react to by Tech N9ne or anyone else in the comment section below. Spam that comment section. Turn on your post notifications. Subscribe to the family. If you're new, I appreciate you. Do Rag Disciple. We out.
Trying to make me snap, but no luck, cause you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil, it ain't gon' duck, bruh.